Kwame Nkrumah accepted the invitation of the newly formed United Gold Coast Convention, UGCC, to become its first General Secretary. But within a short period, Nkrumah broke away from the UGCC. He went on to announce the formation of a new party known as the Convention People's Party, CPP. Why did Nkrumah have to break away from the UGCC barely a year after joining the party?